Hello and welcome to the finale of Army of Two 40th Day. We're going to try and get...
We should probably clear out these guys first.
Sure. We're going to try and get the worst friendship possible. Camaraderie.
Because there are guys through there. Don't want them attacking us.
Make sure that we kill them because we get an achievement if we can keep everyone alive. All the civilians alive. And they'll just fucking stand here and just get killed. Okay, I think I got the guy that they were shooting at.
Okay. Oh, I'm in the store. Oh, nice,
nice.
Got one.
We got one.
We don't even know how many of these we need. If they could be done in like 5 second intervals, then we could probably get like 30 of them, no problem.
Nice, got one. Let's see what we're at. Antagonistic.
Get it together, man. Oh, double. I got sore tootsies, we're warring. I just got two there, I think I figured it out. You need to be like a step away. Oh yeah, now I'm getting them all. That's how you do it.
Get it together, man. You're a jackass.
Holy shit, that time I just kicked you over. We're hateful, by the way. Punch you down the steps.
Lowest is warring.
What? We went past warring. We're at hateful now.
Hateful or warring? Both the lowest ones, apparently.
Okay, I don't know why we got warring and hateful afterwards, but... Is champions the highest? Probably is, because we've gotten a lot of morality and it hasn't changed.
Yeah. I'd say so. I don't have much time anyway, on my phone.
Anyway, that's how you do it. You have to walk up to him, stand still, walk up to him, take about a step back, be a good distance away, and then press B.
That's very annoying.
Yeah.
Did you want to send me over the...
Sure. Fucking get over that desk. Holy fuck, they're all coming. Two just got through.
Okay.
Oh, one just got through. They're so fast.
Fuck.
Damn.
Oh, we're gonna have to lower our camaraderie again.
Oh, we are. Want me to kill you?
Yeah.
Well, now we know how to do it, so... Oh,
oh
shit.
You can send
civilians
them over?
Trying to... Oh, that
That's
means you'll be
idea.
Able to get up. Okay, you go over... Oh, I don't... Okay, you go over first, and now... Oh, now roll. And now you go over. I'll keep this guy on my side in case I need him.
Yep. Oh, nice. I got the shotgun guy, too.
Very, very fucking fast to get them before they go through the door.
Yeah.
They're like, okay, that guy was slow. Most of them are like fucking Sonic. They just roll the fuck out. Yep, one go through.
That's so much easier with someone there to help you.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, we made it though.
Okay, and now it has frozen for us.
Well, the coin's still spinning, so... There we go. We've just got it fucking... Do that. Oh, hello. I guess we don't need to tie people up anymore.
No.
Mounted guns, head. Oh, there is someone up there. I think they got him. Oh, hello.
I got him.
Oh, someone over there. No, not the corpse, the living one.
It's gonna be hard keeping these guys alive.
Yeah.
They're just gonna fucking run around. I don't know whether we can revive them if they go down either.
Oh Fucking hell, there's so many people. Heavies at the back or when we get a checkpoint.
Okay, they've come up behind us.
Gotta keep an eye up top too. Oh, there's like five guys coming from that one end. No, not over there. Oh, you son of a fuck.
I'll take care of it. These guys are doing good.
Yeah. I keep just looking behind us because I'm scared of the heavies.
Yeah.
Up here, there.
Heavies.
I don't see them yet.
Me neither. Oh, they spawned in a different spot.
Yep. This dude's just running into a gate.
Do you see him?
No. I'm flinching at everything
though.
Oh,
here come two.
Oh, nice. Yep. There's more people near them too. Oh, people up above, yeah. RPG.
Ow, fuck.
I thought I went down there for a minute. They're both alive because they both ran away. Oh shit, someone's coming for us and they're not helping though. Oh, and they're getting shot. Shield. I threw a grenade. Get out of there.
I think I rolled towards it.
No, you rolled away. It was right at your feet. Can they pick you up or not?
I'm thinking not.
They were about to pick you up there. Fucking hell. There's a Gatling too. I'm about to try and sprint straight the fuck past him. Oh, there's another dude over there. Oh shit. He can shoot through boxes. He's killed me.
Fuck.
I thought those boxes were solid, made out of matter. They weren't. So it seems like they can pick you up, they just don't like to.
Yeah, because I've been, like, right next to them, and they're like, oh, fuck this guy.
Oh, they're gone. I think we failed the thing to get them now. Okay, I just shot 20 shotgun blasts into him, so it either can't get through the wire or it's not that good. Okay, I'm legging it over to an advantageous spot for the Gatling. He's looking at me. What are people doing over here? Wait, that guy was alive. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Sucks that we lost our guys.
Yeah. Man, this level has some loading.
Yeah.
Otherwise, keep your trap shut. And let's deal with this Jonah character.
Well, that's the part where you can go over the wall.
Yeah. You crawl back here?
Yeah. Just gotta do a circle.
Hey, this guy can fucking see through walls.
I'm gonna fucking jump over that damn wall.
Oh, that was a shotgun. It's a pain in the ass.
Yep.
Let me help you up.
I thought you were gonna go over this time.
Yeah, sure, if you want.
I'll boost you up.
So I should just run straight for the door, right?
Yeah. I think there's a couple of people that... Oh no, there aren't. It's right near the door. They are missing you a lot for people who can just directly see you.
Well, they got fucked up.
Yep. Okay, if... Whoa, look. On the roofs.
Yeah.
I guess if you are close enough to the heavy, the shotgun works, but if you're a little too far away, it's complete trash.
Yeah.
Oh shit, he's still alive.
Yeah, I'm going after him.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, not good. Fuck off. Stop doing tricks.
Oh fuck, I'm getting stopped.
Yeah, well if Salem didn't fucking have to do twirls while he was killing him, that would have been fine.
You need style points. God.
I'd stay behind the things, because doors open everywhere. Or they don't. Doors?
I think we found another speedrun strat.
I wonder where those roof civilians went.
Yeah, I guess we lost them.
Well, they just went from existing to not existing. Like, I watched the signs just disappear for no apparent reason.
But we got a checkpoint, though. They probably weren't there when we respawned from the checkpoint.
No, they weren't there when we were over there either. Like, I saw them for about 2 seconds and then they were gone.
Maybe they spawned in, but they weren't meant to. So
maybe
they got taken away.
I mean, I don't think they should have been running along the roofs, but that's what it looked like they were doing. Oh, hello. I kicked you while you kicked the gate.
The way it's meant to be done.
40 day.
Yeah, it's 40 day.
Does that actually say? No, there is a TH in there.
Door? Hello?
I got this. It worked. Okay. We're already at the temple.
Yep.
Didn't take too long. Fucking non-existent boxes that look like they exist. Killed a shield guy. Someone was behind me and I thought he was there, but I didn't have time to go clear everyone out. See, that was a fast melee.
The thing is, with my grenade launcher, when these heavies come out, I can knock them straight over, and we'll have time to run.
Okay, got the other shield. Okay, that should have triggered the heavies.
Yep.
I'm impressed.
I don't see the second one. I see him. Down the stairs.
No, don't. Oh, if you didn't flip, I would have had time to pick you up. Okay.
Nice.
But now I've got the grenade here. Now I roll. Fucking hell, I can't pick you up. I can't believe we didn't die there with me rolling all over the fucking place.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt.
Okay, I see. show us that glorious butt.
Got him. Okay, I think the top's the best for killing the rest of the guys, so... Oh, fucking shotguns and me not punching people with shotguns.
Fuck.
I tried to charge him. It didn't work.
Get thick.
Give it everything you got, Elliot. This is getting pretty heavy, Rios. In the valley of the whale. We must be getting close to our man, Jonah.
I got one shield guy, by the way.
Oh, okay. No, don't do that. I'm gonna die. Okay, I live. What a bunch of punk ass bitches. They were trying to shoot us while we were way down there.
Yep.
Nope, that didn't work. I'm out of grenades. So. Killed the mounted gun.
Nice.
Okay, let's just run away.
Here come the heavies.
Yep.
Both of them together.
Oh shit.
We fucked them up.
Yeah. Oh, there's a dude over there.
Yeah, he just ran over.
Oh, I see the grenadier. He's up. He's up and to the left.
Okay. Okay, I'm dead.
Yeah. I am too, so... Oh, okay.
Okay,
no.
I can run.
I thought that'd... knock you down and completely kill me, but... Oh, fucking hell. Can I get over this? Oh, cool, I can. Fuck.
He's about halfway down on the stairs.
Okay. There are people here hurting me. Fucking hell, these guys all have shotguns. Oh, hello.
Oh, nasty.
I killed most of the top people because I was trying to escape from him, and I ended up way the hell up there.
And supposed here's to be where more we do people? The evil thing.
Oh. Yeah. But I thought, like, a flamethrower and Gatling guy came out.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
So the evil thing to do is to kill him.
Selfish and infinitely ignorant.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about honor, sacrifice, something you would know nothing about. I release this trigger and 7 million people die. Unless I give the order, my men continue to execute civilians. You have no power, but if one of you is willing to show me sacrifice, I will order my men to pull out. We will leave, and I will disarm this bomb.
What sacrifice? What are you talking about?
If one of you has the will to shoot the other, sacrifice your partner for the greater good. I will do as I said. Kill your partner. Kill your friend, and all this ends.
Your mind.
You have 10 seconds. 10 seconds, or I make the decision for you.
Nice.
Couldn't shoot him a few more times. Did kill him before he pressed it, I guess.
We finished this in 40 minutes.
It was way faster than the first time, I reckon.
Yeah, definitely. I think we were close to an hour. We're gonna end it once we get to the credits. So there's like a final cutscene here. I think you just skipped it.
Nope. Just ended.
Ah, okay. Here's the cutscene.
Jonah warned the city of Nineveh they had 40 days until God would overthrow the city. The people repented in those 40 days and God spared the city. Or so it was written. But people could not change and the cities were not spared. And so we open our hearts to wrath, for it is written, vengeance is mine, I will repay, saith the Lord.
Awesome, we'll end it there. We'll see you guys on Devil's Cartel. Bye.